Hi, Cameron here, and today I'd like to share with you how you can test your water hardness using our total hardness test strips. To begin the testing, you'll want to rinse the container out 3 or 4 times to make sure it's completely clear of all other contaminants. Once that's been done, insert the strip that comes from the packaging into the water source. You want to hold that there for around 3 seconds and sit it to the side for approximately 20 seconds. Now that we've allowed the strip to rest for 20 seconds, we take the strip and put it against the colour indicator chart, and we put it up close to the closest colour matching block that you have there. These increments go in between 0, 40, 80 and 120 parts per million for the overall hardness levels, and in this case here we're showing that the hardness in the area is approximately 40 parts per million. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.